I am Ruksaar Fatima. Welcome to E7 News. Bengaluru. The state government has decided to impose weekend curfew in the bordering district to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Night curfews too will be in effect across the state from 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. The weekend curfew will be imposed in Dakshin Kannada, Mysuru, Chamrajanagar, Madikeri and Belgavi. Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai held a meeting here on Friday with ministers, COVID-19 task force and senior officials of various departments to discuss the pandemic situation in the state. Speaking after the meeting, he said that further tightening of the precautionary measures related to COVID-19 has been done and added that weekend curfew would be implemented in districts bordering Kerala and Maharashtra. Cessation from class 9, 10, 11 and 12 will be commenced from August 23. It has been decided to form two batches and conduct class on alternate days.